Well, I'm Chad from Grow Family Projects, and I'm back working on my sheep fence. I'm going to take these green panels right here that I use to separate the dogs from the sheep when I feed them. And I'm going to add some cattle panels or hog panels to the bottom of them because they're just wanting to go up underneath and push them around and everything else, and I need to stop it. So that's what I'm going to do today. Then if I have time, I'm going to add my fence in too. All right, well, let's get at it. Let's see now. The dogs are gonna help me today too. All right, let's go grab a panel. I'll cut it right there. Four is going to be too long. We're going to have to make 136. We can make that work. All right, one down, three more. One more, and hopefully them three, I could just put them together and make one, hopefully. All Okay. I just need to get some wire and wire that on. Wish I had some hose clamps, that'd work good. That ought to hold that for right now. I'll get some hose clamps and hose clamp it on. That'd be a lot better. My sheep just heard me, even though they wandered off when I was out here. All right, can I take these and use these? Looks like cutting another panel. Here they come. Well, they're gonna knock over my camera. I just fed these guys. Been out here the whole time and they decided to come on back up. What? Guys, don't knock over my camera. You guys already ate. I already fed you. Here they are. They're just hanging out. Oh yeah, I could make this work. Y'all gonna help me?
goes.
All right.
Last one. That's when I got all the pieces pieced together.
Okay, I'll get more wire.
You're the star of the show right now. What do you want, baby? What do you want?
All right, that job's done. Now I think I'm gonna gather everything up and do the fence.
All right, I'm gonna lay out these T-posts. And start driving them. Let's see, I'm gonna go right there.
I'm gonna put them 15 foot apart. If I need to put more in the middle, I can.
All right,
break in my new leather gloves for this postal driver, for this post driver. This thing is tearing up my hands.
Going down the line, let's get these made.
Oh, these sheep are gonna be so mad at me. You dogs ain't gonna be very happy either, are you? Being separated out, can't get to everybody. Perfect.
Well, I'm glad I'll make fence every day. This just sucks.
Alright, well, that's help. That's for sure. It still sucks. This fence is made to be a permanent fence, not a temporary, but oh well. Holding sheep, not cattle. Must be a bird I'm hearing. Stupid wire, I ended up cutting myself. Oh well. This is temporary, it's coming down later.
30 feet to go. This is what I can come up with.
Alright. Well, I got lucky. I found something I think I might be able to use.
A buddy at work gave me this roll of wire, chicken wire. I want to see if I can use it right here. I hope so.
Oh, yeah. Good times. Grab a T-post right there.
Top all this.
I don't have the insulators right now to get them payday.
Seriously? I'm sure just a foot? Really?